Welcome back to another SOMA video. If you're liking the content, don't forget to hit that like button. Where the bloody hell is the security office, or the management office, or somewhere that would have a key? One of these keys that I need. Ah, this is it. What's this one? Management.
Sorry about before, Brent. Sorry we couldn't let you rest in peace.
You won't get me, motherfuckers! You hear me?
Okay, so we have the key now, do we? Yeah, I think that thing's out there. Don't look at it. Just keep hiding. It doesn't help that you can't look at these things. Where is the exit? Shit. Man, I'm lost. I can't find the exit. Ah. Pull it in there then. Messing around. Oh my God, what is he doing? I'm so done for. Don't move. Thank you. The thing is, if I look, as soon as I look, I'm done for. I mean, like a little hidey hole doorway thing. This is stupid. I was trying to get the key into the hole and it won't go. I'm like, shit. Oh my god, I can't believe we actually got away with that. Why won't this go in? What are you... Oh god.
Now, was something not hooked up right?
What now? Shit. Oh no, we're done. See you later, bitches! Oh my god. Dead end. Oh, he loves me, doesn't he? I don't know where I'm going. I need to find somewhere. There was a computer somewhere that had a thing on a desk, like one of those chip things. I wonder if I've got to do something to the chip, make it work. Actually, this might be it here. I remember seeing it. No, it wasn't this one, I don't think. Nah. It was one of the first rooms we went into. Nah, not this one. This one. We did go in there, but it's not that room. I don't know where it is. I'm pretty sure that's the room that I need to go into. Oh shit! Oh! Oh, man. This creature's a pain in the ass. Oh no. He's right behind us. Come on, piss off so I can get past you. As soon as you start to run, Jesus Christ. I'm in a bad way. I can't even see straight, man. Like, this is proper bad. Ah. Oh, this is the actual place I wanted to get to. Funny enough. Okay, so we're done. We should be able to get there now. Okay, so we've got to find the entrance again. No running, Dean. No running. If you run, we are screwed. Problem is, I'm walking so slowly. I'm like limping along. I think it's down here. It's one of these. There it is. Right, let's do this quietly.
Looks like a part is missing. It's missing a chip or something. Something's missing.
Yeah, I know.
Looks like a part is missing.
Oh, I didn't get a chip! Shit! I didn't pick up the chip! Is this the room? Is this the room? No, that's not the room. Damn! I've left the bloody chip in the room. Ah, it's this one on the end. Right. I can't believe I updated the chip and left it. Silly bastard. Just go nice and slow. Yeah, you go. God damn. I think I'm dying as well. I've lost my bearings now. Damn, I've lost my bearings. Oh no, I've lost my way. I can't remember. Ah, this is it.
It's still not working. It's missing something.
Are you kidding me? Still?
It's still not working. It's missing something.
Is a key card accepted?
Guess I didn't fix it properly. What's missing?
Key card accepted. Ah. Get me out of here, Jesus. That was tough. Oh man, that is fucking rough. Ah, okay. Oh, shit.
Oops.
Thank you. Oh, I need one of those things that suck on my hand, because I'm gimping along and my vision's gone. I'm in a bit of a state, to be honest. Now I know what those things do, they heal you. If you're getting damaged by anything, then you can use those and they will give you some of your, I think, just restore you, basically. Where are they? I need one. You died. Hang on a minute, is this part of the story?
Don't move. It's okay.
This is part of the story.
What?
It's over now. Relax.
Ashley? What are you doing here?
Hanging out, like couples do.
We're not...
You don't want me?
Yes. Of course. But what happened?
They fell in love.
Can't make out what the hell is going on. The hell? Ah, I got my sight back and I'm not limping anymore. What happened there then? I don't know really what they are. It's not obvious what they are. Okay, this was a bad choice coming down here. There's nothing there. Okay, there's nothing up there either. So, I go this way. Uh-oh, he's there. He's there. Let's try this one over here. Ah. Oh shit, he's opened the door. He's opened the door. He's in here with us. This dude needs to seriously fuck off. He's driving up the wall. I think he's going. Problem is, I don't really know what our objective is. I don't. Oh shit! I just don't like the fact you can't look at them, so you can't, other than the blinking light, you've got no other indicator that they're actually there. You know what I mean? I just don't know what our objective is here. Other than just keep walking around pushing the door buttons. Yeah. Power failure. Right. Right, if we just stay here and look at the wall, hopefully it will pass this. So we'll finally be able to get bloody past him. Ah. Oh. Oh shit, coming in here. Where the hell is he? Oh shit. Sneak past. Hopefully that door has power now. That's pissed him off. Okay, we are going to leave it there for this section. If you like the video, then give it a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. Maybe leave me a comment in the comments section below. Stay tuned to the channel for more content coming soon. See ya. Bye.